जोड़ना मल्टीलेयर कहते हैं। Even you are making some technical textiles, clear? There also we need some multi-layer fabric. Clear? So there we have the and if you are designing the fabric for the Kashmir, for the USSR, आपका पोल के ऊपर आप देखें तो टेम्परेचर आपका बहुत ही माइनस है ना, माइनस 25 तो यूएसएस मास्को के अंदर टेम्परेचर है. आप हाथ ब्रेड के लिए हाथ निकालोगे ना, हाथ जम जाएगा. अगर डब्ल्यूटी खरीदने के लिए अगर जैसे ही आप पैंट से हाथ निकालोगे माइनस में, ऑलवेज यू हैव टू कवर यूर हैंड विद द ग्लव्स. यू कैन नॉट हैव द नेकेड हैंड. आप इट लाइक इन इंडिया एनी टाइम, ठीक है? तो वी नीड देयर दिस योर द मटीरियल ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ दिस वन टू हैव द. सो नाउ मेन ऑब्जेक्ट इज द दिस वन टेम्परेचर प्रेशर कंडीशन. नाउ in multi-layer you have the different layers like this. It can be the three layers, first, second, third. Three layers may be in a fabric. It may have the two layers like conveyor belt. If you are using the conveyor belt, it is the multi-layer having three ply, having two ply like this. So there we have the this type of the structure is needed. So this is the face, this is your back, this is your center. First layer is known as the face layer, center layer, middle, and bottom is known as the back layer. Clear? So there are the three layers in a fabric. Clear? And this is the triple cloth. Clear? Or it may have the two layer also. Like this. And your back. Face and back, two layers are there. Clear? And this is the double cloth. Okay? In your country code, they have the double cloth and the triple cloth. This is the motif of that one, and this is the your fabric. This is your the fabric. Okay. Right. And this is the graph one. So this is the example of the double cloth. Here, all the layers are stitched together, clear? And if you see the back side of the fabric, clear? Then again, it will be the back layer will be the just reversible. Have this one written in this? This is combined together. Otherwise, the both the layers are joined together, and they are very firmly united. You will not feel that it is a double cloth. You will feel as a single layer fabric like this. All the layers, either it is the triple layer or triple cloth or double cloth, both layers are united together by weaving in such a way that both layers are firmly united and they are like the single layer fabric. Clear? So this is the basic, the multi-layer fabric.